Welcome back to my channel, guys. Today I'm going to be making a gaming video for you with my younger brother. So the game's going to be Black Ops 2 Zombies. It's Transit, and I'm going to put the difficulty on easy because I'm my younger brother, and it's going to be split screen, so I hope you enjoy it. By the way, everyone, can you please leave some questions down in the comments below, because I'm thinking of making my next video a Q&A video.
So guys, leave some words that so we can answer, and then we'll make a Q&A video for you guys.
The game's about to start, so let's do this.
3, 2, 1, let's go!
The time you've all been waiting for, guys, so let's do this.
Northern him.
So I'm starting off with Transit. And Transit, obviously, difficulty a bit more than normal, so...
Because there's lava everywhere.
We're gonna stay in the second map. We're just gonna stay there.
Yeah, fine. Alright.
Okay, hold on.
What do I do?
1 minute. You kill the zombies?
Yeah, but... How do I turn my sensitivity off?
I'll do it for you.
No, not high.
Oh, he wants it low, so I thought that he wanted it
high.
Sorry. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, where am I?
If only we had some kind of nerdy thing. Hey, Marvin.
Don't know where I am right now.
You kill the zombies.
Where am I? Where are they?
Wait. I need to build a turbine. Oh, no. Knife him mostly. Knife him.
Never ride the
bus. Oh, you do?
Come on.
Bruh.
Come on, just do it.
Tell me if any zombies are coming. Right, run. Quick, run.
Get out my knife. Ain't no one allowed to touch Rustman. Add this, and yes, a larger picture begins to resolve itself.
Right, so guys, one more pot, and we're getting out of here. We're getting to the bus.
Wait, let me get this. I got it.
So I'm not going to buy any guns for now, because mystery box is the next one.
Where are you? Open this one.
Hold on.
That is it!
Okay, Mom, Dad, you go in the bus. I'll clear off the round. Oh, it's round two! Okay, so I thought it was round. Okay, so let me just quickly build a pot. Okay. There goes the ladder. Ladder's safe for some parts, and I'll tell you when it's safe. So once we get to the town map, guys, it's safe
drive.
Because if we just say
Jesus doesn't have to drive, he's a robot, like deadly robot.
The ladder is gonna be important, guys, because for example, oh, don't shoot the robot anymore. He's gonna get angry and kick you out the bus. So why we need the robot right now is because of somebody's on the barrier. Because of guys, sorry, I can't talk on the internet. 1 minute, guys. Let me just...
I got him.
Right, so I'm not doing any, like, I need the ladder because it has, when you have to go into the middle of the map, you have to buy the door. So I don't want to buy. I don't want to buy the door. So what I'm going to do, climb over the ladder, jump off the bus. Easy way into the map. Easy peasy.
Well, is there any...
And plus, it saves your money. Alright. Whoa! I got it, wait! Let me kill it! I need to kill it because then if I'm going to open the door.
But, Robin, how?
What?
What? We got max ammo!
What I don't want to happen is for me... and my brother to face the electric zombie, because if I face the electric zombie, I don't think I'm gonna survive.
We are dead!
is round. Hold on, open the door in a bit. Don't open it yet. And then you start saying, "What for mystery box? Get to at least 1,000 for 950 coins." But it's
bad. Yeah, the zombie.
Yeah. You have some left over. Okay. So I'm gonna go and open this right now and quick time grab myself a gun. M12, beautiful.
Oh, help me.
Carbine size, but rifle muzzle blind.
Yo, this gun got some recoil.
I might use it too.
Guys, I just use mystery box for no reason. Oh no, I did use it for you. I got monkeys. That's super good, monkeys. Like high rounds, throw a monkey, get out of my face. That's what you use. I see cheeky going through a body pump. Watch all around you. So right now, watch this. Headshot.
Wow. Oh, help me. Whoa, look what I got.
Guys, my brother just got Enter. Enter? Galil. There's nothing for me else to use. There's nothing else for me to use.
Oh, look what we got. Oh, help me.
No, you ain't touching me.
Oh, yes.
Oh, did you get it? Did you get that?
Dude, this DSR.
Oh.
Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy. Whoa!
Right, the bus should be fine now.
So
the bush should be far enough.
We got a piston.
I'm gonna have to go use mystery box and try and swap your piston if the teddy don't come. I hate the teddies.
Oh!
Rocky launcher. Wait, don't kill any zombies. Just train them. Okay?
Train them!
Yeah,
how?
Just train them.
Whoa! Oh shit!
Oh, come on. Dude, you want a quick score match? Maybe I should just pull this out, because I don't want my brother to die.
Come on, man, I'm dying! Oh, whoa, what is on this? I'm on them! Got this vanilla, come on.
He who lives to run another day.
Don't die now. Whoa. Run.
You no good, Freakalo.
Help me in it.
Hold on, Right, I've got a plan, so I'm gonna get these guys in a circle. You guys might be thinking, get to safety. I'm gonna
Should we kill them?
No. I've got monkey. No! Get
him.
Quick move, zombies behind you. Bro, I expect this
one. Come on, man!
Don't use your Galil too much. You need points. Hey. I'm in here. This is way better than that.
Oh yeah, look what I got. Woo!
So guys, the tip that I was telling you about that, you two lies.
I got zombies.
Zapping power in more ways than one.
Hold on, boys.
I need someone to help me over here.
Boom. There goes Speed Cooler. Oh yeah, I forgot you need to leave the turbine there. So if you want your turbines, you want to do that. But if you don't... Right here. I'm so glad this is a wool gun. Because you need some ammo. Watch out behind. Zombies be behind. Whoa! Guys, when we're in the bus, I just feel like... I'm just into safety so much, but
yeah, like, whoa, look at me. I'm just dancing.
Okay, you can dance, but look after the zombies.
Oh, that's okay.
Guys, what gun is this? The MP5 at all.
Oh, yeah, I got the same MP5
at all. I just got it mostly for points because once we get power station, Hey, got the turbine. Okay, we're gonna have to play really good here because there's gonna be lots of zombies.
Wait, we'll go in the power station, but first collect that gun.
No, come here. I'll tell you where to come. On top of the bus. On top of the bus.
Where's another thing?
Around on here. Get there quick. I don't trust this area, so what we're gonna do, guys, is
just stay on the bus.
But
watch out for the signs.
Alright, get going, quick. I should know. Mad zombie. Oi. Be quiet. Get out of my face. I don't like mad zombies at all. So
they're not good.
You're gonna eat that. Catch. I'm never gonna eat even though people say see. I don't like this. Cause
the sun's gonna hit you, you know.
So I should keep my ammo for higher rounds because we are in the power station. Come on.
Whoa.
Come here.
Help me.
Jump off the bus. Quick. In here. Jump in the air. Okay. Come around here. Get the pot.
Stewie, you got some bullets for the old man? Blow them out.
Sorry, no. You have any Galil ammo?
I don't know.
Yep, you do.
You see?
Add this, and yes, a larger picture begins to resolve itself.
He's saying that like he's got so much.
Whoa! There's a prison zombie.
All it is one part.
Oh,
you
might have
all
died.
Look at the zombies there.
Guys, if my brother dies,
it's not fair. Oh, I'll help you a bit by shooting them.
You might die here because I've got so many zombies.
Just knife them.
But if I knife them, I'm gonna die.
I'm dead. It's okay, I'm dead.
Alright, I don't like those.
Oh, wow.
I despise personal interaction.
Bruh, why did I have to die? I always die. I don't know why. Wow. I don't want to die. I don't know why. My blood is jumping like a
bully. Is it going to hear his ears?
Getting on the bus like a
big man. They're shooting the zombies and I don't know.
God, I had to get onto the bus because I need to get to different places. For example,
there's a zombie falling.
I'm gonna actually be surprised if we at least get to run. Like, whoa! Where you come from?
Oh, you're dead. Oh no.
Oh, no, someone did. I get my time.
Come on, all the barriers.
Keep thinking, like this bus, it's safe inside, but guys, my brother just spawned.
Yes, baby.
This here's a gun for the young lady, I think.
Okay. So I might just stay here, because I can get a proper hideout. OPD, oh, yes.
Boy shakes these old bones away.
Don't. Okay, let's use that. Awesome,
not that awesome. Not that good.
Guys, I might just make.
Fetch that.
I just might make this one game because it's. We're nearly round 10 on transit, which. I don't know, but I need to go get that. So, if I use it. Oh, do you know what? Why don't you use this?
Fetch that. Yeah, and I'll shoot some.
Send creatures and end this battle.
Can't say I'm busted up inside to see you die.
Uh-oh.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Because.
Alright, just keep.
I really badly want to pack
the punch. Look!
But what have I done?
Look!
I'll go. What did I get?
I shall engage.
Barrel. Give that. I'd rather go and just.
Go and eat this!
Catch. Oops. We're gonna stay in town. Barrel again, guys! Come on!
Wow! And what's there?
I got Barrel two times now!
The bus is here first. But
leave the bus, I don't want the bus here. I want to get out of here.
Oh! Just
I got RPD and hammer, guys. RPD and hammer. What else can I ask for?
Whoa!
I got the best thing ever. Muhammad Adam. Try and guess what?
Teddy!
Yeah.
Oh wow. But we can't pack a punch.
Yeah, but to pack a punch we need power. And guess what I did? I do get the power. Come on, you're gonna need to hit me.
Oh, you're gonna need to hit me.
Where's your RPD?
You must want a gold star.
Yeah.
Right, we might need the RPD now. I didn't want the RPD because I wanted to reload fast because like I said, hammers easy to reload. I like the RPD. It's just like LMGs in online, which I don't like.
I like heavy gunners in.
We're gonna need your RPD now. Guys, look at these points.
We are just getting them like sweets. And we'll eat this. Oh, what's it?
I'll leave it.
Oh no, just double points.
Don't kill anyone. No, stay on this ground for a bit.
I'll hurt him.
Don't kill anyone. Don't kill anyone. No, you're gonna kill him. I don't want to get on a higher round. Alright, follow me. Come here, because we're gonna do something. Come here, don't kill him! Just run! Just run!
Let me some bullets, I'm running low!
Yeah, you've ended the round, which is not good.
Where are you?
So, I want to deposit.
No.
A lot.
Now where are you?
Okay, this floor.
I'm a million here. So next time I'm out of here. Come here.
Come on me. Come up here.
No, you're gonna die up there. Quick. Oh, there you are. Alright, wait, I'll come up there. Shoot them. I'm coming. Well, I'm going to do this, but head first, always.
Oh no, I am not.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, alright, pass this. Quick.
I am the most plebeian of transportation by a wretched group of pre-animated.
Just jump off. Afraid
of nothing to put down this old man.
Oh no! I've been to round 20 because it's easy, but transit's super hard, guys. It's so hard.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed our first ever gaming video.
By the way, guys, if you want us to do a Q&A video, drop your questions in the comments below.
Guys, like, share, comment, and subscribe, please, to our channel.
Until next time, peace. Peace.